first time I looked through the wire and onto no man's land, towards the enemy trenches. Less than 200 yards from our line, they tell us. There's no smoking in the trenches at night. Not unless you want your head blown off by the German sniper spotting the red glow of the cigarette tip. The night is still now.